Today's inventor is George Crum, a restaurant cook who made really big French fries. When a customer asked him to make really small fries, George found himself in a bit of a crunch. So he peeled the potato really thin and fried it until it was super crispy. The new snap was a hit, and the restaurant started serving all its customers the potato chips. What a delicious discovery!